It turns out special teams have been the difference. This is Carolina penalty killing in the second period. Sebastian Aho steals the loose puck. A shot on goal wide of Shesterkin. Now Pesci with the clear, and then Aho is going to take this pass from Terravine, and he finds Brendan Smith coming late. The only goal tonight. The Rangers 0-for-4 in the power play have just two shots. The Carolina Hurricanes have two shots shorthanded. One of them is Brendan Smith's goal.
The passion of Brendan Smith, and then you see his play on the ice. He's maybe the most physical player on the Hurricanes. And look at the last two goal scorers for Carolina. Ian Cole gets it in overtime, and it's Brendan Smith who has the only goal of our game tonight.
And that's what the playoffs all about. And that's coming from your sixth, seventh defenseman who's in and out of the lineup all year with that emotion. And that's what that room's all about. He's a leader. He doesn't play all the time, but he's a leader. And now look at this. This is on the penalty kill. He's a huge blocking shot guy. Aho, great pass to Smith, and he buries it. What a pass by Aho right between Fox's legs, but those guys just drag everybody else into the fight, and those are the guys you root for right there. If you're on the bench and that guy scores, I guarantee that bench erupted week C.
Totally, you're 100% right. And making an impact as an unsung hero, that's huge. That's what the Stanley Cup playoffs are all about right there.
You know what also?